near my lift there.
This hamster was abandoned by somebody, but he's still eating, as you can see. He's interested in eating. So this could be a recent problem of swollen abdomen. He's a male. So he could have an infection. Now, has to his age, we don't know exactly, but he's not young. He could be 2 years old. But I'm very surprised he's still eating.
I actually brought him to, I think yesterday, to the pet station. The lady told me, hey, this is the old, you know, this very old. That's why they don't want him there.
I think they don't want him because of his stomach. Swelling. Wait, it can hold him in. Let me see his stomach again.
Just hold him.
Just hold upside down. Yeah.
Okay.
I'll just put on the paper here. So 3 days, is the swelling smaller?
Yeah.
The stomach swelling, is it smaller?
Yeah. But yesterday there was a cut near here.
No, it was a dirt.
Dirt, eh?
Yeah. Sky. How did he cut himself?
I also don't know.
Which one are you talking about? Just now we dealt with that one.
Here, this part.
Is it clean up already?
Yeah. Before I came here, I actually cleaned up.
Just now we cleaned up that part, is it?
Mm-mm.
Any more?
No.
Any stool come up?
Yeah, eh, no. Yeah, but this one is quite hard.
He got constipation also.
Oh,
so help to pull it out for him.
Okay.
So most likely he could have constipated now, if not swollen bladder. quite a good stool, eh? Quite good size stool, yeah. So this shows that the hamster actually is in good, relatively good health.
Okay.
But you,
yeah.
So relative good health. Most likely he's constipated at the large intestine, so that will feel the lump.
Okay.
But so we give him the laxative and then let him slowly pass out.
Okay.
Then that should solve his problem. You can see the stool and the fact that he was eating. So these are good signs that this hamster will survive.
Okay.
But he needs water. Does he drink from the water bottle?
Yeah.
He does?
Yeah, he does.
Okay.
I have to put a bit slightly lower because he unable to, you know.
See whether he can walk now. Come on, see. Maybe it's because they don't want to see the vet.
Yeah. Is it because of the leg or the stomach? He cannot walk.
No, the stomach.
Oh, the stomach.
Swelling
eh?
Causes the leg. Yeah. That he cannot walk properly. There might be pain.
Okay.
Pain.
Okay.
He could have sprained the left leg, the left back, right? Then he can still stand up, actually quite good. So no exercise wheel first, just flat. I'll just put in a flat area like this.
Okay.
And then water bottle lower down like you say. And then the seats.
Okay.
Only one only, right?
Yeah.
Don't put in the plate, just put on the floor.
Okay.
Where you put the seat, just now? The pallets, only one.
I think just one, I think.
See whether you eat. Let's see. It looks like he has a good appetite.
Oh yeah, I think he's hungry.
But he cannot walk properly. Go near to the seat, put him the pallet, go near to him and see. He didn't see it. Never mind, I'll put him back first, let him rest. Okay, so I should expect good news from you.
Yeah, okay.
About 10 days.
10 days, eh?
Right. Then groom him, just slowly brush his hair. But don't wet him, you know.
Oh, don't wet him.
Because he might catch cold and then. Don't go and bathe him. Just slowly dry cleaning.
Can I use the antiseptic?
No chemicals.
Okay.
Otherwise it's toxic.
Actually I bought one spray.
No spray. Yeah. They like to sell the spray at the pet shop.
Oh, yeah lah.
They love to sell this spray.
Okay.
Okay, just plain water.
Okay.